Guys, we see you. Welcome back to Mega Bun Nursery. So today we've got a really big box. I mean, look how big it is, guys. And it's not a toddler or child. I don't think. So yeah, we've got our baby, and then we're gonna open up. Enjoy.
Where do I start?
Okay. Not mine. Yeah. And I just try to make you guys not be able to see the address. I don't know where the middle is. Fascinating seeing people open the car. I think I just cut something. I really want my mum to open her, but it's massive. Let's look at this, yo. You really want to open her? Please open her for me. Mom, this is the most we've got ever. Okay, so she has this. This is. Now I know why you called her. You named her Chloe? Chloe Elizabeth. What? That's Chloe's name. This is Chloe Elizabeth. Okay, this is her certificate of authenticity. And it has a name which. We're probably gonna rub out, or that's because that's my sister's name, and
we'll see.
And was born in. I can't read the handwriting. Sorry, she was born at 8:37 o'clock.
A.M.
Friday. I can't read the handwriting, your mum read it. I think that's such a cute packet. This is such a cute little packet.
29th of July. She weighs 6 pounds, 1 ounce, and she's 23 inches.
And it's like really cute little Paris pictures, and at the back it's just about your baby. I love that. Now I understand why you called her a name, you did. Okay, now this package. Okay. I don't know if you guys can see. Mum's gonna see. Mum's gonna see. It comes with this really cute bow. Oh my god, I can't wait to see her. This is my mum's dream kit, guys. It comes with this really cute bow. Which I don't understand why she won't let herself open it. She's making me open it. She's that small. And it has this super cute, gorgeous. Super cute and gorgeous. It's like a little hoodie with a little waffle. I love this actually. With this, oh, really cute dress with little polka dotted bows and little air balloons. It's really cute. Oh my god. Should we put it down here? And it comes with this really cute little, what's it called?
The pillow.
You want to open her up? Yeah. She comes with so much. This is the most any baby has come with. Okay, so then we have this. These are gorgeous. Oh my gosh, she's like a princess. They come with these really cute little tights with little buckles on them. It's so cute, and they're pink, baby pink. With this gorgeous, just like my mummy. T-shirt, which I love, with owl on it, and it's so cute, and has it ruffled around the collar. Oh, this is just precious. it's little royal little baby thingy. I don't know what it's called, like a shirt, and it has little things. It's so good. Then there's this. Oh, this is gorgeous. She's such a weird shape. And it's like this, like,
vest
with like roses on it. It's so cute. And just this
long sleeve
with a spot. So that. I know my mom didn't miss. You want to see that, don't you? Oh wait. This is 4th of July. Ain't it? Is it? Is it? 4th of July? This is like this 4th of July. Is it American? Is it American? I need a pack of peanuts. Pack of peanuts. I've never had pack of peanuts, so they're going to get really annoying soon, but it's really cute. It comes with a headband and some socks. It's 4th of July. Yeah. And then there's this. Oh, and we got her from... You can say, because I don't know where she's going from.
My Insta friend.
Can't we have to name her? Because
I don't know if she wants to be named.
But we'll tell you guys soon. He's tiny, are they meant to be shorts?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this really cute pair of blue shorts. Oh my god, you know what I imagine? Her going on a beach with this outfit. It's not even beachy, but I just can imagine it. With this cute little love heart. So you can hear it in the background, guys.
There's lots going on right now in the house.
This is so cute. I mean, wow. She's a preemie. There's this